All right, that's how Anaxagoras thinks he's improving upon Empedocles. Now we got Lysippus and Democritus, the atomists. They think they're improving upon Anaxagoras. They're offering a better theory than Anaxagoras did. How do the atomists think they're improving upon Anaxagoras?